All right, this is no longer the budget grinder. We're now doing the Gaggia Classic shot with a good grinder. This is a Macap M2M. The M2D has a timer on the bottom. This one is just push that red button, get as much as you want out of it. I've already done that, and as you can see right here, I have 18 grams of my home roasted blend. So we'll give this a tamp, and then we'll let her run. And you can see this beaker I've got going here. I'm going to do a little pressure profiling on this thing, which is entertaining, but be right back. Okay, here we go. So, what we're going to do is we're going to do 5 seconds of full pressure. We're going to open the steam valve for 5 seconds, which will reduce the pressure, and then let it go for the rest of the shot. Go. Now, if you watch the other video, you can see the difference in crema is outstanding. It's amazing. This one goes all the way to the bottom, and it's very slowly working its way up. And the shot is very, very nice. Deep, rich shot. Wonderful crema. And there we go. Good grinder with the Gaggia Classic.